Today we're going to talk about preventing power failures on solar-powered chemical injection systems. Solar power failures are critical failures that often lead to damaged equipment or facility downtime. The largest web monitoring provider for solar pumps reports that an incredible 48% of the thousands of solar systems they monitor experienced a catastrophic power failure in 2020. And yet, of all the systems that Sirius monitors on its own web monitoring platform, zero have experienced a power outage. What is Sirius doing to avoid power system failures? A well-designed solar system will enable 5 to 7 years of dependable battery life. Many solar pumps today are sold as cookie-cutter systems that are delivered in a bag or a box with one battery and one panel. The truth is that today's solar-powered injection systems are becoming too complex to rely on such a simple approach to solar. Energy consumption is significantly affected by process pressure, injection rates, geographic latitude, and the solar autonomy required. Further to this, today's injection systems may include advanced accessories such as multi-point injection valves, wireless remote connectivity, sensors, and feedback control, which all need to be included in the solar power formula. Rather than rely on the cookie-cutter approach, every Sirius injection system sold is run through a solar design calculation to ensure that the system will perform in the field. This step is critical to prevent future power failures and service calls. This software is available to any customer that may want to size their own system. Thanks for watching.